Didn't work on the Marlboro. I would also like to point out that we are all, other than thief gloves, we're all pretty much still naked. The doppelganger is motionless. The purity of Furion's heart is stifling the defiled heart of the creature. Where is my... You place the black mask on the doppelganger. The mask and the creature vanish. Maze of fucking doors and shit. Power staff. So, you can turn Marlboros into toads. These things actually have enough HP. Oh, let's see if I can just take them out in one go. Will it work? Kind of. Thank you. Get rid of the brains because they can do swap. Everything else can eat a dick. Get me out of here. Kill a parasite. Just walked in a big fucking circle.
Why do we leave all the undead in the ancient cave protecting the thingy woman? What's it? Oh, you know, even though there's this fucking plot device system bullshit thing that gets in the fucking way. Oh, I don't know, because we're too lazy to go fucking clean it out. Oh yeah, bombs have more than 500 health. Oops. I don't think bombs are weak against lightning in this. They don't really give a fuck about ice. Button Ogre Killer, that's how old a weapon? Starting to turn into another water level. Fire 5! Okay. Ignore the fact I've been wrecking your shit with Fire 9 this whole time. But you do that. You cast Fire 5 on us. Oh, boy. We get to go deeper and deeper into the fucking plot cave of plottiness. Yay. With all of the false doors and the shitty treasures. Hey, look, Rios! Remember when I opened a box with a knife in it? And then I turned them into fucking frogs! Fucking multi-door bullshit thing of bullshit. You attack that, you attack that. Fuck it, turn them all into goddamn toads. Fucking farm arborists coming out of nowhere like a bunch of fucking pricks. Fuck you and all you stand for. You daft bastards. Potion. Explode shit with the fires! Aye. Get the pirate princess here! Doesn't fucking do shit! What's this? Okay. That's most likely the way I have to go. Will there be treasure? Door number one's full of fucking bullshit. You got to get them death flowers and reels. At least there's no bloody fucking Protestants here. Wow.
Oh my old man. Oh shit. Fucking Bella Silence of Phoenix down and some other fucking nonsense. I am so glad I went back for that. My life is now complete. We got a minor item that, one, everybody knows life. Except for Leela, but everybody, you know, the three mains know life. Not to mention, you can buy Phoenix Downs literally at this point of the game, you buy them on the cheap. 500 bucks is fucking nothing at this point. I think I have over 500,000 gold right now. Gil, my bad. I could have bought 3 right there with that. You know, I have almost 700,000. I'm going to go into a fucking... Ooh, the brain. Okay, that's new. That is something. That's at least a spell that I don't have yet. Probably not going to use yet, just for the simple fact I don't like drain magic, because it's like, yes, this is the monster MacGuffin demon thingy. You know, you're going to, like, kick his ass or some shit. And then when you fucking use Doreen, it's like, oh, by the way, you can't tell from the look and you can't tell from the name, but that was actually undead and it just sucked all your health out and healed it. Congratulations, you've been pitifully damaged. Now taste the wrath of Pirate Princess Punchy. This looks like it's going to be one of those long, winding, bullshitterific paths. Punch that, toad everything. Congratulations, your day has just been ruined. Enjoy life. Giggin Toad. Ruh-roh. Wonder how much health that has. Never mind. Urge to fast forward, rising.